But just a real neat answer to prayer. The video that I did about the attacks, current attacks on the ministry, there were two cases, open cases left. Of the guy, I showed his information, things just to show people how these infiltrators work and everything else.